Hello guys, Igor here doing one more AppSumo review. And today I'm gonna show you a really nice combo to use Quillbot and Grammarly at the same time. People usually think that if you have Grammarly, you don't need Quillbot and vice versa. It's not like that. Both tools can be used combined and your result will be better with that. And that combo is pretty easy. Everyone can use that strategy to create blog posts really fast with no plagiarism issue. So let's check it out. First thing you're gonna do is just see some articles that you like around a topic. You can use the SERP results for that or the articles that you really like. Right now, I'm writing an article about Facebook Reels, and I found that Facebook Reels article on TechCrunch, that a website that I like so much, and I like that first paragraph. I think that first paragraph has some info that I don't have on my article right now. And I'm gonna take that one here too, that part here. So I like this paragraph. So, but of course, if I share it on my article, I will be committing plagiarism. And it's not good, I will have Google penalties or even legal penalties for that. So what we're gonna do? We're gonna use Quillbot and at the same time Grammarly. Let's go to your Quillbot premium account. Try to get the premium account. I just found a link with the best price. It's on the comments and on the description. Just check that link. And here, we are going to paraphrase that piece of text. Usually, I like simple, creative, or shortened. Since there's a lot of, you know, words here, let's try the shortened. Just come here and let the tool paraphrase. So they did the paraphrase. I'm going here and check if it makes sense. Facebook Reels, which went live in the US in September, is now available in over 150 countries. The new functions allows creators to cross-post Reels from Instagram to Facebook, allowing them to reach a larger audience beyond the global launch today. Facebook is expanding creative tools and options for creators to monetize their Reels through advertising and soon stars. After launching Reels as a feature with the Instagram app, Meta recognized it could wage a more potent counter offensive if it included Facebook. So that second part is not so good. So I'm going here and I'm gonna go to my Brainwork account where I'm writing the article. And just copy and paste this here and I'm gonna organize it later. So that part is not good. The first part is good. I'm gonna go back to Quillbot. I'm gonna paste that second part again, and I'm gonna choose here the simple mode. As a way to fight TikTok, Reels was first made for Instagram. Meta soon realized that it could fight TikTok even better if also used Facebook. So that one is great. So I'm gonna copy and paste here, go back to Brainwork. I have now the piece of text that I need, and it's time to go to Grammarly. Here on Grammarly, I'm gonna check my grammar. So I have a passive voice here, and I'm gonna send to Instagram created Reels. As a way to fight TikTok, Instagram created Reels. Meta soon realized that it could fight TikTok even better if it also used Facebook. I'm gonna use the Grammarly plagiarism checker, and you can see here my text is 100% original. I will have no problem with Google. I have an original piece of text from an information that I took on TechCrunch, and I changed everything. I'm gonna double check going to Quillbot again. I'm gonna use their plagiarism tool. So my scan is completed. I'm gonna click here to view reports. And you can see they found here some info that is related to the TechCrunch. So the new functions allow creators to cross-post Reels from Instagram. So I'm gonna change that part and that part on framework. So I'm gonna copy and paste here and go back to framework. And here on framework, I'm gonna change that part, rephrase, and then I'm gonna change that part, rephrase. So to combat TikTok. Now I have an original piece of text to work on my article. And even if I want to use framework to get a bit more, I can just click here and they will write more for me. So you can see that we can use Quillbot to paraphrase an existing text to take off all plagiarism. And then we use Grammarly to fix grammar and stylish issues. And then you can use framework to, you know, create more AI copywriting content. I hope you like that review. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.